CES 2015 in Las Vegas. I don't know if you guys knew this already. There's beer cases that look like refrigerators, and they are actually refrigerators, and it looks like it would be just white and you see the beer inside, but it's actually a huge screen, and it's even a color screen here, as you can see, with advertisement for different kinds of beer. In this case, for example, Bud Light, and you can really just open it up and then you can see here all the kinds of beers that you can buy. And on the inside, it's actually not even really a screen, it's just back lit, so it's really kind of interesting looking, and the advertisement just goes on the front, and it's really kind of big. If my colleague stands a little bit back, you can see that it's really huge. I think maybe in the future we could have these at home for looking at our weather and states, stats, and maybe our emails and everything. When you get up in the morning, don't have to get up the newspaper, just look at your refrigerator and it shows you everything, like you can check it out on your tablet today. These are, I think, still kind of expensive, but for advertisement, of course, these are kind of amazing. For them, I'm tuning in from the CES 2015. My name is Melange. This was a Budweiser refrigerator with awesome advertisement on it. Till next time, please tune in again and don't forget to subscribe.